如果快乐的话，你听我念这篇快乐的诗歌。
And so let us hear this hymn of joyfulness.
诗篇六十七篇。
Psalm 67.
愿上帝怜悯我们，赐福于我们，用脸光照我们。
May God be gracious to us and bless us and make His face to shine upon us.
好叫世界得知你的道路，万国得知你的救恩。
That Your way be known on earth, Your saving power among all nations.
上帝啊，愿列邦称赞你，愿万民称赞你。
Let the peoples praise You, O God. Let all the people praise You.
愿万国都欢呼快乐欢呼，因为你必按公正审判万民，引导世上的万国。
Let the nations be glad and sing for joy, for you judge the peoples with equity and guide the nations upon earth.
上帝啊，愿列邦称赞你，愿万民都称赞你。
Let the peoples praise you, O God. Let all the peoples praise you.
地已经出了土产，上帝就是我们的上帝，要赐福于我们。
The earth has yielded its increase. God, our God, shall bless us.
上帝要赐福于我们，地的四极都要敬畏他。
God shall bless us. Let all the ends of the earth fear Him.
你快乐吗？
Are you happy?
你欢呼吗？
Are you joyful?
因为这是个大喜的日子。
This is a day of great joy.
耶稣基督已经复活，坐在天父上帝的右边。
For the Lord lives and sits at the right hand of God.
为我们做庆祝。
And He is celebrating along with us.
为我们做典礼者。
And He is the master of our ceremony.
今天的圣诞节非常的特别。哦，今天的感恩节非常的特别。
This year's Thanksgiving is very special.
因为十一月的感恩节竟然跨了主日，我们第一个圣诞节感恩节的主日礼拜就是在十二月的第一个主日。
Because the first Sunday after Thanksgiving is also the first Sunday of December.
往年的十二月的第一个主日往往是降临节。
And so we usually start the season of Advent in December.
开始预备圣诞节的救主耶稣基督降生。
To prepare the way for Jesus Christ.To remember that the Jesus has been born for us.
请问在这样的一个季节里，什么样的事情会占据你的心思意念？
So what's occupying your thoughts right now?
对今天的受洗的弟兄姐妹来说，这显然是一个特别的节气，为你们预备。
And of course, you know, for those who are baptized today is indeed a very special day for them.
今天是你的生日。
Today is your birthday.
因为从精神或者说属灵的层面，你们已跟拉撒勒人耶稣基督同死同复活了。
For in both symbolic and in reality, you have died and been resurrected with Christ.
快乐日，快乐日，耶稣洗净我重罪孽，对不对？
As the hymn sings,
所以我们这些人都情不自禁地为你们拍手。
When Jesus Christ washed my sins.
在其余的人怎么样，我就不知道。
But I don't know what it's like for the rest of you guys.
至少前两天黑色的星期五。
You know, so yesterday and Friday and Saturday was the post Thanksgiving.
这个购物可能会占据你的时间和心思。
So, you know, maybe you've been running around buying things.
那是美国设计为家人、朋友和你的兄弟姐妹购买礼物的时候，是个收获的季节。
And so it is a season of harvest.
所以购物本身是合理的，没有问题。
And, you know, shopping itself isn't necessarily a bad thing.
但是你购物的心态是怎么样的？
But what attitude are you using when you go and buy these things?
是跟我一样，贸易。这个抱怨人太多，这个 cos 怎么这么多的人站队？
You know, do you complain because there's too many other people?
还是 Walmart 好，不用站队。Walmart, you don't need it. Okay, 还是你认为打折不够？
Or do you think that the prices are too high?
或者你想要的东西没减价？
Or you know the things that you want aren't.
我想买一个 Kindle Fire, 就是不讲价。还是一些不速之客突然降临。
Did you have any unexpected visitors drop by at your house?
你都有一个经历，自从你搬到奥兰多之后，你的朋友一下就多起来了。
All of you who are now residents of Orlando suddenly has got gained many new friends.
你愿意被人打扰吗？打扰到什么样的地步？
Are you willing to let your life be disrupted by these friends?
度假和主日如何在旅游胜地奥兰多度过？
How are we to spend our weekends in this tourist capital of the world?
在丰收的黄金季节，人人都应该感恩，也需要感恩。
And so in this season of harvest, we must and should all be thankful.
请问你感恩的缘由是什么？你怎样感恩
？So what are you thankful for? How are you to be thankful?
刚刚读过的诗篇六十七篇是一个丰收的感恩诗歌。
So what we just read, hymn 67, is a hymn of praise.
有人看它也是一个起伏的诗歌。
And it is a prayer of blood. It's a prayer requiring asking God to bless us.
你可以看到这个诗篇六十篇是一种结构，是一种交错呼应的表述。
And that this is a hymn that is back and forth, almost as if it's two different groups of people calling back and forth between each other.
第一节和最后的六到七节作为结束的时候，都以祝福为他的祷告。
It begins and ends with blessing.
愿上帝怜悯我们，赐福于我们，用脸光照我们。这是第一节，第六节到第七节，上帝就是我们的上帝，要赐福于我们，上帝要赐福于我们。
And so may God bless you, and may God be gracious to you, and then God will bless us.
这种头尾呼应的诗歌。是不是你的心声？
Is that also the cry of your
heart today? 是你感恩的一个记号吗？
Is that the reason why you praise God?
这个诗歌的中间内容是一种交错的结构。
And then we see the contents of this hymn.
诗人一方面对人宣召，然后对上帝来颂赞。
And so it is a calling to the people of God to praise God.
第二节和第六、第四节都是宣召，他说：“好叫世界得知你的道路，万国得知你的救恩。”
For that we are called so that all peoples will know the great blessings of God.
第四节说：“愿万国都快乐欢呼，因为你必按公正审判万民，引导世上的万国。”
For all, let all peoples praise, for you judge with equity.
这两个二节和四节显然有不同的理由，但是不管具体的原因为什么称颂上帝，作者在第三和第五节，请你打开你的圣经哈，你这样看就是可以明白我在说什么，不然的话你就有点不太容易跟得上。第三和第五节都表达一个同样的感恩赞颂赞。
And so, I hope you're following along in your Bibles because as I'm going through this, you can see the parallel passages in this hymn.
你看第三节和第五节同样的话一模一样，说上帝啊，愿列邦称赞你，愿万邦赞美你。第五节也是一样。
Let the peoples praise you, O God. Let all the peoples praise you.
这个诗人为什么浪费口舌，重唱两遍第三节和第五节？
You know, why is this guy repeating himself here?
这种重复，我认为不光是让我们听众明白诗人要表达的他的思路，这种阶梯式的上升的敬拜。
This repetition is not just for us to understand why he is praising God.
他也在提醒我们一个更高的目的。
And he is reminding us of an even higher goal.
就是作为上帝的子民，他存活的和领受祝福的终极目的是颂赞他，称颂他的名。
That the reason why we live is to praise Him.
不光如此，你看进一步有人这么说，他说敬拜既是基督徒宣教使命的终极目的。
And so the ultimate meaning of life is to be able to worship and praise God.
但是也是今天在天国已然和未然之间，作为耶稣基督门徒，在他宣教使命中的动力和燃料。
And it is also the motivation with which we live in this world that is already.Accomplished, but has not yet completed the work.
这个对2007年跟我们一块儿搬到这个教会的一些弟兄姐妹是有体会的。
And so those who came here, you know, 6 years ago, when we first started gathering in this chapel,
也记得那个感恩节有多少位弟兄姐妹受洗啊
？Do you remember how many brothers and sisters were baptized then?
长老记得吗
？Do the elders remember?
十二个人受洗。
There were 12.
啊，所以创了一个福音教会。的一个历史记录，对吧
？And it was a historical record for the church.
今天上帝也在九位的弟兄姐妹身上做见证，宣告说你们归他。
And so today, in the nine brothers and sisters who came before God, He has testified in your lives that you belong to Him.
他说：“古并桥、雷震江、张群、吕小燕、王林、林欣、谢宝运、刘月、明阳，你们属于上帝。”
He has called each of you by name to belong to Him.
你们和其他的福音教会的弟兄姐妹一起属于上帝。
And you belong to God along with all the other brothers and sisters of this church.
顺便说，你们创了一个六年的新高，九个人。
And so this is also a record for our church.
在座的很多的弟兄姐妹都体验到一种流泪撒种与上帝同工的辛劳。
And we all experienced.Sowing seeds in tears.
但是他们更经历到跟上帝同工，在欢呼收割时的什么喜乐 ，the joyful noise.
And we are also have also experienced the joy of the harvest.
敬拜既是上帝子民存活的最终目的。
And so praise is the goal, the reason which we live.
也是我们奔走天路途中的燃料和动力。
And it is the motivation with which we walk.
当作者透过这个颂赞诗歌，带领历史历代的上帝的子民，唱出人类存在的最高的心声的时候。
And so through this hymn, as the hymn maker sings of the highest of highs in our life.
他说：“愿列邦称赞你，万民称赞你。”
May all the nations praise you, and may all the peoples praise you.
当作者在颂赞创造这个主和救赎的主和审判上帝的荣耀时。
That when he sings of the glory of the one who saves us,
他自然带出了另一方面的事情，就是儿女对天父赞美的两个具体的理由。
And so he shows in this hymn the two reasons why the children of God are to praise him.
这两个具体理由就是说，一个更美的赞美。
And this is the reason for praise.
更美的感恩。
And the reason for the thanksgiving.
不是你们自己得救而已。
It's not just for your own salvation.
两个非常清楚，一个原因是万国得知道路而蒙恩。
First is for all the nations to know God's way and salvation.
第二个原因是万国因受上帝的引导而快乐。
And then the second is that all nations receive God's leading and are therefore filled with joy.
我不知道这是对你们九位有挑战。刚信主就是说要万国得知道路，万国因上帝的引导。而快乐。
So this might be a challenge to you new believers. How are we to affect all nations and all peoples?
今天的时间有限，我很快的讲到。
And so
你必须非常精力集中的跟着走。
So today, because of the we don't have a lot of time, I'm going to try to condense a lot of material.
万国得知道路而蒙恩，什么意思呢？
So what does it mean for all peoples to know the way and to be blessed?
对诗篇一开始第一节说：“愿上帝怜悯我们，赐福于我们，用脸光照我们。” Sila.
May God.
让你停下来思想，这是希拉的意思。
And so may God be gracious to us and bless us and make His face to shine upon us. And so there's a word here, Sila. What that means is for us to rest and to meditate.
因此，无论你是什么样的背景，有信仰还是没信仰，在宗教的节期，都会产生一种祈福和感恩的念头。
So, you know, whether or not you belong to any sort of religious affiliation, all of us have that desire to be blessed.
但如果你是无神论的话，你就对自己说了，对不对？因为你要自己赐福自己，因为都是靠自己的力量。
So, you know, if you're an atheist, then you only have yourself to rely on.
每个人都会称这个祈求他的上苍赐福给他。
We all pray, we all seek something that can bless us.
给他们平平安的日子。
And give us a days of peace.
他们祷告的内容往往对他的神旨的认知和对他自己的需要的认识。
And so all of our prayers arise from our understanding of our needs and the God who can fulfill those needs.
想象一下，如果你是一个活在危机中的人，一定想摆脱。
For if you are living in a crisis, of course your desire would be to leave.
一定希望你的神有能力平息这个危难，带你进入平安，对吧？
And your hope is that God can take you out of that danger and lead you to peace.
如果你是那些干了亏心事、良心不安的人，你也希望这位上帝能够有权柄赦罪。
If you have done some wrong and your conscience is uneasy within you, then you are hoping for, you're looking for forgiveness.
这是有些人晚上睡不着觉的原因。
Because this is the kind of thing that keeps people up at night.
如果你是活在绝望中的人，你人生没有方向。
If you are living in despair, you have no direction in life.
你现在盼望你的神此时就在你的旁边，给你指点迷津，对不对？
And so you hope that God can be with you and to show you the way.
但是你注意，以色列人对上帝、亚伯罕的神、摩西的神、大卫的神，他们有一种刻骨铭心的认知。
And so when we read these Psalms, we are to understand that they pray in the knowledge, in the deep knowledge of God.
他们对创造天地海和其中的上帝和人类有他的形象有一种很清楚的了解。
That they know that this is the God who created all things, including people, in the image of God.
他也知道为什么他们今天在伊甸园外面活，或者列车为什么出了轨，就是他们的始祖背离了上帝。
And they know that today,
失去了乐园。
They know that they have lost the paradise that their ancestors had been living in because of their sin.
不知道这个诗篇的什么时候写，但是对以色列人来说，离开埃及过红海如甘地一般，行旷野四十年，鞋子没有破，然后袜子没有破，天天都有天上的玛拿供应。
And so,
吃葡萄糖。
You know, they also experienced the direct leading of God out of Egypt. through the Red Sea. In 40 years, their clothes and their shoes were not torn, and they had food from heaven to feed them.
所以他们的经历是人所未闻，更没有经其他人不可能经历的事情。
And so their experiences were unique.
所以这个时候他们说出来的话，你注意，说愿上帝怜悯我们，赐福我们，光照我们，这三重祈求，有点熟悉吧？
And so this prayer that they pray is an echo of other scriptures.
是谁呀？亚伦的祝福。我有的时候在敬拜结束会有亚伦的三重祝福。
So you know, you pretty much every Sunday when I come up and I bless you, I use the words of Aaron.
就是在民数记第六章二十四节说：“愿耶和华赐福给你，保护你；愿耶和华使他的脸光照你，赐恩给你；愿耶和华向你量脸，赐你平安。”
And so this is the prayer from Numbers 6:24. May the Lord bless you and keep you. May the Lord cause His face to shine upon you and give you peace. May the Lord turn His face to you.
换句话说，这个诗篇的作者很像亚伦家族的祭司一样，求上帝给他们施恩、怜悯、祝福和光照。
And so, the writer of this hymn, remembering the words of Aaron, he asked God to give the blessings of mercy and light.
表明诗人对上帝和人类他自己有深切的认识。
And so this shows an understanding of both himself and his own condition.
什么是怜悯我们呢？
What is mercy?
它代表唯有上帝有权柄赦罪，而人类获得一切的益处，包括救恩，都是出于上帝的恩典，是人自己根本不配的，没有办法证明。
That only God has the authority to forgive the sins and the forgiveness of and everything, every good thing we have in our life is from the, by the grace of God because we don't deserve any of it.
什么是赐福于我们呢？
What does it mean to bless us?
他说代表了起初祝福上帝，人类生养众多和治理这个地。的上帝是这个世界上帝的世界的创造者，他也是管理这个世界有权柄的主。
That God, the God who created all things, He is also the God who reigns supreme over all things.
因此，他有能力保护他的百姓。
And so He can protect His peoples.
第三，什么是用脸光照我们呢
？What does it mean to shine His face upon us？
这是上帝与我们亲近的表达。
That it is an expression of God's.
当摩西从山上下去的时候，虽然只见了上帝的背影，不知道多少时间，他整个的脸，别人都不敢看他，他要帕子遮着的。
That Moses, because he was in the glory of God, he only got to see the back side, that his face took on a holy glow such that no one dared to look at him.
所以，这是我把它称为上帝祝福的最大化，就是以马内利上帝。与人同在的神
，That God who is Emmanuel, who is with us，
人类的至宝，这同样是今天在基督里我们祈求的福分，不是吗
？Isn't this also the kind of blessing that we ask from God？
怜悯，上帝主权的权柄
，That we ask
是给我们恩典。
We ask God to give us grace。
赐福，上帝在世界中掌管，他有权保护你，也有能力保护你。
That, and we ask the God, the sovereign God of the universe, to bless you and to keep you.
光照你，上帝亲近我们，与我们同在。
And that this God can also be close to us.
所以因此好到一种地步，即使旧约里都充满了这个福气，要把这个福音的大好信息，上帝赐福这件事情，要带到星球上的千家万户。
And that this is a blessing that we cannot hoard for ourselves, but we are to share.With all peoples and all nations.
Because in the Old Testament, we as New
Testament, and as the people of the New Testament,
更加知道亚伯拉罕的后裔带来的福分是什么。
We should know all the more what kind of blessings being a descendant of Abraham.
任何一个美好的事，如果不能分享，它就失去了美好的本意。
For if we cannot share the good things in life, then they lose their value.
因此，你看。这个诗人马上就进入他感恩的原因了，要万国知道道路而蒙恩。
And so let all the peoples know the way and be blessed.
第二节给出这个理由，对不对？好叫，英文翻译非常清楚，中文翻译也很清楚，原文有这个词的。So that, Hina, 就是说世界要得知你的道路，万国得知你救恩，这是他们领受福分的一个原因。
And so the reason why people can be blessed is because that they can know the way of the Lord.
换句话说，亚伯拉罕式的祷告也是张群你的祷告。
That the prayer of Abraham can be the prayer of each and every brother and sister who is in Christ.
上帝赐福给小林，是让你成为更多人蒙福的管道。
And God blesses each and every one of us so that we can be a blessing to everyone else.
不知道道路的人是很悲哀的。
It is very sad to lose one's way.
他首先不知道他现在在哪里，更不知道他将来应该去哪里。
Because not only does he not know where he is, he doesn't know where he's going.
因此，圣经经常说，不认识上帝的人都在黑暗中行走的人。
That those who do not know God, therefore, are described as walking in darkness.
什么是他们最大的需要呢？
What is their greatest need?
就是有人。光明的人指出一条路来，看得见的人指出一条路来。
That someone who can see point out the way for them.
让他们能够离开黑暗进入光明。
That they can leave the darkness and enter into light.
这两天在我们家住了一位盲人的这个正骨推拿师，叫曹申康。
So in this weekend we had a blind massage therapist come live at our house for a couple days.
The vision lost.
He lost his vision.
他在八岁的时候失去他的，因为车祸缘故失去他的视觉。
So he was blinded by an accident when he was only 8 years old.
很有意思，我研究他的那个名字啊，这个“申”呢是个日子加个辰。
And so
跟大牛的老二是一个名字，我不知道是你后面改的曹师傅还是原来就这个名字。
And so
让我感觉是后来改的。Sorry, go ahead.
Chinese stuff. Don't worry about it.
Yeah.这是第七个国家，他作为盲人旅游的，这可能是中国第一个盲人到世界来旅游。
And so he's traveling the world, and America is the seventh country he's been.
他目前是个慕道友。
Right now he's a seeker.
他去过北京的福音教会，去过安溪那个教会。
He's been to other churches before this one.
他说：“虽然我看不到世界。
”He says, even though I can't see the world.
但我希望世界看到我。
But I hope that the world can see me.
是他的一个盼望。
That's his hope.
所以这个前天呢，从纽约来到奥兰多旅游呢，我收到这个电话，罗伊给我以后，我就接上他，然后我就用手牵着他，然后用声音给他引路。
And so, you know, and so when I picked him up at the airport, I took him by the hand and I guided him.
我发现我不是一个很好的领路人。
And I realized I wasn't a very good seeing.
我在光明中久了。
That I was too used to be able to see.
虽然他在我们家没磕着碰着，但是经常会走到墙上去。
So that you know he didn't hurt himself, thank God. But he kept walking into walls.
很有意思，吃完饭了以后呢，他就为我和师母这个正骨推拿。
And so he even offered his services for me and my wife.
至少我手上这包没了哈。
And it was very beneficial for me.
真的，他不是一个一般的推拿师，我觉得这意思哈。然后昨天呢，他很有意思的，刘全他们家去海洋公园，他也是到奥兰多想去两个公园，去拿撒，去这个其中一个公园。然后刘全正好他们去海洋公园，带他去了。
And so, he accompanied one of our brother to Sea World.
但是你认为带人去公园的人有福呢，还是这个被人带的人有福？
So do you think it's more blessed to be the one who is going or the one who is accompanying him?
昨天一到我们家，刘全就跟他这个推钞票哈，都有20块钱推来推去，说是这是你的，这是我的。There's a cash. They are arguing whether it belongs to you or me. 然后呢，我就发现最后原因是什么呢？这个曹师傅说了，是因为他是残疾人，人家就减价，给他减价，还给他们家的一个人减价。所以减完价了以后呢，刘全就不好意思收这个减价的钱。
Okay. So, yesterday I overheard them fighting over a $20 bill because, he got a discount, due to him being disabled, and he felt bad about taking this money, and so he wanted to give it to the family that was accompanying him. But the head of that household was also a little bit embarrassed about it, so they were kind of arguing.
Okay, sorry. 这个非常好。这个曹申康很有意思，他因着这个缘故呢，刘全一家受特别待遇，因为你有这个 fast track， 不用排队，什么地方都在第一排。
And so,
施比受有福，你知道不知道
？And so their family got to experience the blessing. It is more blessed to give than to receive because they were accompanying a disabled person that they got to skip all the lines.
所以如果你们周一要去这个那个什么拿撒的话呢，告诉我一声，他很愿意跟你们一块去。
And so if you're heading up to Cape Canaveral on Monday. let me know so, because he would like to accompany you.
他下午可能露一手哈，帮助我们的中间有残疾的人，真正有残疾的人哈，就背不行的，手举不起来的人。
And he's also willing to offer his services to those of us in need.
我说他为什么呢？因为他是一个盲人，或者他是一个视力有障碍的人。
And the reason why I bring him up is because he is someone who can't see.
如果说一个人身体失去了视觉，十分需要人指点道路和方向。
If someone who has lost their physical sight needs,
那么更进一步，一个心灵黑暗看不见方向的人。
Then how much the more than one who is spiritually blind?
所以这种情况是更加的可怕和危险。
Isn't that all the more dangerous?
究竟哪条道路能够通向光明？
Where is the light?
哪条道路能够获得人心的自由？
Where is the way to freedom?
圣经经常把人分成两种人。
And so there's two kinds of people in the world.
恶人和义人。
Those who are wicked and those who are righteous.
愚顽人和智慧人。
The foolish and the wise.
幽暗人和光明人。
The people of darkness and the people of light.
前面的人是黑暗的，瞎眼的。
Those who are living in darkness are blind, are foolish.
后面的是有光明的人。
And those who are in the light, they have the way.
前面是不认识上帝，说 fall in their heart that no God.
And so the people, 所以前面的人他们是愚顽人，因为圣经说愚顽人自己心里说没有上帝。
他们是瞎子里瞎子团团转的人。
They are the blind leading the blind.
而后者是因为上帝的恩典，他能够认识上帝之路的人。
And the latter are those who know the way by the grace of God.
我们九位弟兄姐妹，我请问你们，告诉我谁是通向天父的道路的那个指路人？
So
谁是那个道路？
Who is the way to God?
谁是拯救你们的公义、良善、智慧？
Who is the one who has accomplished the righteousness on your behalf?
Ben, can you tell me? Jesus, okay, good job.Jesus, OK, 是耶稣基督是对的。耶稣基督在2000年前就说，我就是道路、真理、生命，若不借着我，没有一个人能够到父那里去。
As Jesus himself said, I am the way, the truth, and the life. No one can come to the Father except through me.
因此万民只有认识上帝的道路，唯一的道路就是耶稣基督，拿撒勒人耶稣，才能够获得完全的拯救和救赎。
The only way for the people to know the way of God is to know Jesus Christ.
因为只有在他十字架的宝血为我们铺设了一条通往天父的道路。
Because it is only through the blood of Jesus can we go to the Father.
就像我们今天的经文说的，上帝爱世人到一个地步，不光是到一个地步，用这种方式把他儿子舍了，像摩西在旷野中举蛇，把我们吸引带领出旷野。
As we memorize in the Bible verse, for God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten son, and that Christ was lifted up like the snake in the desert. So that our sins can be forgiven.
这是金钱买不到的。
This is something that is priceless.
是世界上没有一个人有权柄赐予的。
And no one else on the earth has the
authority to give.
But Jesus has it.
你们是有福的人。
And so you are a people of blessing.
请问今天在我们中间的弟兄姐妹，你来观礼的时候，你盼望得知上帝为人预备的这个道路和拯救吗？
So when you come and you see these brothers and sisters be baptized, are you willing to follow?
我知道你在挣扎。
I know you're struggling.
但我鼓励你回去比一下，比你自己解决人生问题的方式，你把你的道路全都拿出来。
So you know, I encourage you to go home and think about.All the ways that you have tried to solve your own problems.
跟圣经中所记载的这个拿撒勒人耶稣基督治疗的方式、医治的方式和拯救的方式来做一个对比。
And think, see if you can live up to the way Jesus healed.
看那个道路是不是道路。
That if his way is not indeed the way.
第三节说，愿列邦称赞你，愿万民称赞你。
Let all the peoples and all the nations be praised.
亲爱的弟兄姐妹，我不知道这是不是你最深的心愿。
I don't know if that is the deepest desire of your heart.
如果是的话，我请你希拉一下。
If it is, I ask that you meditate before the Lord.
希拉什么意思啊
？What does that mean?
停下来
，to
ponder， 辞下来思想。
To stop and think.
问一些问题。
To think and ask yourself some questions.
什么是你每日祷告祈求的内容？
What is the content of your prayer?
是你需要继续有上帝的怜悯、恩赐、赐福和光照吗？
Do you still need the blessing and light of the Lord?
什么是你祷告的动机和原因？
What is the reason why you pray?
你是否正在你的人生中高举耶稣基督这位上帝的道路和拯救？
Do you lift up the Christ who has accomplished all things for you on your behalf?
在你做的所有的事情上来引导你的朋友、你的同事、你的亲戚、家人、你的顾客、你的邻居，跟你一同来称颂上帝。
Are you an example to your colleagues, your neighbors, your family members, to everyone around you, so that they too can praise God?
如果是，我为你感恩。
If it is, then I'm thankful for you.
如果不是
，If you are not yet,
我不是求咒诅给你，我继续求上帝怜悯你、赐福你和光照你，施恩给你。
I ask that God continue to be merciful to you and to be.
有一天，你要成为那个让万国得知道路的人。
That you one day can
不是瞎眼领瞎子的人。
That you one day can have your eyes be open so that you are not the blind.
知道吧？每一个弟兄姐妹，你们是光明的使者，你们跟他们一样，都是穿了洁白的细麻衣的人。
That you brothers and sisters are
虽然你今天没有穿
the sons of light. That you have been given the clothes of righteousness.
我们上帝子民感恩的第一个原因是什么呢？
What is the reason why we
要万民得知他的道路。
So let all the world, all the earth know his way and be praised.
那第二个原因呢？
What is the second?
第二个原因是什么？
What is
看到了吗？刚刚我们念过，是万国受引导、受审判而快乐。嗯，受审判而快乐。
So you know it's very strange that they say to be glad in God's judgment.
什么是第四节给出感恩的原因？
What is the reason why we are glad to be guided?
愿万国都欢呼快乐，因为你必按公正审判，或者说统治万民，引导世上的万国。
Be all you people be glad, for he will judge and lead you in righteousness.
诗人这时候开始进入更深远的一种颂赞。
This is a deeper praise.
跟着我哈，他好像看到万族都快乐那种末世的景象。
He is looking forward to the last days.
你今天环顾一下这个宇宙世界。
If you look at the world around you today,
是灾难、死亡、罪笼罩着我们。
We are all under the disaster and sin and death.
如果你能够戴起圣经的眼睛，你一定看得很清楚，也是很悲哀的。从一个角度来说
，It is a very tragic scene that we see around us all the time.
2010年有个统计说，每一秒钟。这个世界上有四个人降生。
Every second, four people are born into this world.
每同样的一个秒钟，又有两个人离开这个世界。
And at the same time, two people leave it.
一边在生，一边在死。
That life and death.
换句话说，每一年几乎要超过140万的人出生。
And so every year, there's about 1.4 million people entering into this world.
同时有700万人死亡。
And 700,000 die.
也就是说，因着罪的缘故，死亡不断的辖制生命。
The death is ruling over the life of this world.
从这个角度来说，上帝真是按照公正审判万民。
And so, because of our sin, we see the righteous judgment of God.
罪的工价就是死。
For the wages of sin is death.
罪的代价就是让死来统治人类的命运。
And the price of sin, of our sin, is that death rules.
但是我读到这些经文的时候，我就是百思不得其解。如果上帝按公正来审判，究竟诗人看见什么，让他感到说万民会快乐
？So what is it about God's judgment that would bring joy?
他相信上帝的统治和审判怎么样会带来万国万民真正的快乐和欢呼。
What brings that praise, that joyful noise?
究竟诗人看见什么了
？What did he see?
究竟诗人看见什么让他相信上帝在历史中这个时间和空间中做一个完美的引导
？That he is leading his people towards a more perfect place.
会带领世上万族万国的人得享真正的快乐和欢呼。
That the people can truly be joyful.
答案就在这个诗篇里。
And the answer is in this hymn.
第六和第七节。
In verses 6 and 7.
你看，在第六、第七节怎么说？地已经出了土产，上帝就是我们的上帝，要赐福于我们。上帝要赐福于我们，地的四极都要敬畏他。
The earth has yielded its increase. God, our God, shall bless us. God shall bless us. Let all the ends of the earth fear him.
这个非常重要。
This is very important.
还记得出埃及记吗？我们曾经两年前走过出埃及记。哦，不止两年了，对不起。
At least a couple of years ago, we went through the book of Exodus together.
在出埃及记第二十三章的十四到十六节里。
In Exodus 23 verses 14 and 16,
他这样说：一年三次，你要向耶和华我守节，你要守除酵节第一节，照着我的吩咐，在这个正月的时候，按所定的日期吃无酵饼七天，谁也不可空着手朝见我，因为这月你们出了埃及。这是第一。
Three times a year, you are to hold festivals in remembrance of me. First, the feast of unleavened bread, according to what I have.Giving you the first month of each year to eat unleavened bread for 7 days. No one is to come to me empty-handed, for this is when you have come out of Egypt.
第十六节，他说又要守收割节，所收的是你田间所种的劳碌所得来的初熟之物，并在年底收藏，最后要守收藏节。
Second is the feast of harvest.And to receive the first fruits of your labor, and at the end of the year you are to receive. That's a feast of, I don't know what that is. I'm sorry.
It is the final harvest.
The last harvest.
所以 last 这个是不是有三个节期？注意到了吗？是以色列的男丁都要朝见他。
So these are the three festivals that all the people of Israel are to come to Jerusalem to.
大家都了解整个旧约的这些节期指向上帝在耶稣基督里的救赎，对不对？
Then we know that all of these festivals in the Old Testament are pointing to the salvation of Jesus Christ.
换句话说，如果按照新约的历史眼光来看，把整个的人类历史看作上帝撒种做拯救，魔鬼破坏做杀戮的过程的话。
And so if we look at all of history as the process of God harvesting his seed of salvation, Well, the devil tries to destroy them.
我知道这个比较难，你跟着我哈。我先讲最后一个大丰收哈。
And so we know that the end days is like the last.
最后末日有一个极大的丰收。耶稣基督在地上讲过一篇道。
And so as Jesus in his parable told us that one day that there will be a great harvest.
他说让麦子和稗子一起长，到最后丰收的时候，真正的麦子要到谷仓里，所有的稗子都会烧尽。
That the true wheat will be harvested and collected into the barn, but the tares, the weeds, will be burnt up.
这个在讲最后的末日的大审判，对不对？大家都知道。
That is the last judgment.
好，我们接下来看这个初期的第一个哈，初期的除酵节就是跟逾越节连在一起的，对不对？我们刚刚领受圣餐的时候，指向旧约中出埃及记第十二章的出埃及记逾越节。
And so the first.The festival of the Passover is a remembrance of is a and pointing to the death of Jesus Christ on the cross.
对，指向新约的什么？耶稣基督的受难节，对不对？好，指了一个末后，最后的审判，指了耶稣基督的死。请猜第二个节是什么
？And so the feast of the unleavened bread is pointing to the
death of Christ. 这个收割节，你们劳碌得来初熟之物。
And so on the feast of the harvest, the first fruits.
什么是初熟节的预表呢
？What is the first fruit?
新约怎么讲呢
？What does the New Testament say?
我们今年刚刚走过哥林多前书第十五章。
Didn't we all just pass through First Corinthians recently?
还记得吗？耶稣怎么说耶稣基督呢？哦不，保罗怎么说耶稣基督呢
？What did Paul say of Christ?
他是地里出来的第一个初熟的果子。我们刚刚念完使徒信经。
We just finished reading.
他埋葬了，降在阴间，第三天从死里复活。
He was buried and he was raised.
所以哥林多前书十五章说，但基督已经从死里复活，成了那睡了之人初熟的果子。
But Christ has indeed been raised from the dead, the first fruits of all those who have fallen.
十五章的二十二节说，当在亚当里众人都死了，照样在基督里众人都要复活。
In Adam all have perished, in the same way in Christ all will be resurrected.
但个人是按照自己的次序复活，初熟的果子是基督。
And in each in his own order, and the first fruits of which is Christ.
初熟的果子是基督。末后他再来的时候，是那些属基督的人跟他一同复活，尽末了了，毁灭的仇敌就是死。
And after him will those who belong to him, and the final enemy to be destroyed will be death.
我不知道你激动不激动。当我看到这个的时候，我觉得非常的赞美上帝。这是诗人在那个时候就看着将来上帝要在地里出产，不光是借着万 万物来赐福上帝的百姓。
That God, this is a blessing that God is going to give to all the peoples of earth, not just to the physical things, but through the miraculous resurrection.
那个初熟的果子要赐福我们。
That the first fruit.
地已经出了土产了。
That the earth has given its increase.
这是保罗在向雅典的希腊人讲道的时候，他讲了一个创世纪的背景，接下来就把耶稣基督的死和复活讲给他们。第十七章，
So when Paul was preaching on Mars Hill, he introduced Jesus in this way.
他说：“世人蒙昧无知的时候，神并不鉴察；如今却吩咐各处的人都要悔改。”
That when man was in ignorance, God did not take them to account, but now he calls them all to repentance.
第三十一节，他说他已经定了日子，要借着他所设立的人公义审判天，按公义审判天下的人，并且叫他从死里复活，给万人做什么可信的凭据。
For he has set the day in which the one he has been established to judge according to righteousness, he has already raised him from the dead to be a testimony for all.
这个地土产的初熟的果子是我们今天感恩赞美上帝的什么凭证。
That the one who has raised from the dead, he is the sign by which we praise God.
是因为耶稣基督。
Because of Jesus.
他的复活奠基了我们今天的喜乐。
That he has become the joy of today.
地的四极都要敬畏他。
That all the peoples of earth will praise him.
这不光是地球本身，地球上的人。
Not only the earth itself, but the people in it.
前一个月，菲律宾有大的台风。
We know that last month there was a great typhoon.
大概上个星期，整个的龙卷风席卷中西部。我过去所待的那些地方。
And then there were also tornadoes.
当这些飓风经过奥兰多的时候
，And when these winds pass through place Orlando,
你见到有两种树怎么样来敬拜上帝的
？You see two kinds of trees.
对，一个叫什么 ？Oak tree， 根并不深，但特别特别硬。
And so the oak trees they don't have deep roots, but they are very sturdy.
所以当飓风强飓风来的时候呢，他们最后是怎么样呢？他们的敬拜的方式就是连根拔起，被审判倒在地上。
That they all are ripped up by their roots because they do not have deep roots.
但是呢，还有一种树叫棕榈树。
But there's another.
这是奥兰多人喜欢的树。
The palm tree.
每当台风，风是上帝的使者过来的时候，他们每个人都点头，都摇头，都弯下来腰来敬拜上帝。
When the wind, the messenger of God comes through, they all bow to.They all bow to the wind in worship of God.
其实这是上帝要人类的一个真实写照。你是要做 oak tree， 说我自岿然不动。
So, do you want to be an oak tree?
还是要做这个愿意向上帝弯腰敬拜他的
？Or will you be the palm tree?
四的地的四极都要敬拜他。
So that all people.
当说地的四极的时候，在谈论的是以色列以外的所有的外邦世界，就是今天的这个星球。
That because all peoples means that all peoples on this earth today.
我鼓励亲爱的弟兄姐妹和朋友们。
I encourage you, brothers and sisters.
我鼓励你以世人的眼光为起点。
That you look at the world from that point.
做一个时间的穿越。
That you go through the time and space.
经过十字架。
You look at the cross.
经过空的坟墓。
And the empty tomb.
看见在天父上右边掌权的基督。
And you've seen that Jesus Christ now
is the right hand of
God. What have you seen?
你应该相信，上帝的儿子为你死了，救赎你。上帝的儿子为你活了，要救赎你。
That God, Jesus Christ has died for you, and He is now living for you in order to save you.
他带来了万族万国真正的快乐和欢呼，这不是是你的相信吗
？He has brought the true praise and joy of the peoples.
你究竟看见了什么？
What do you see?
你相信上帝在救赎历史中正在引导万民
？Do you see that God is leading all of His people to?
让每一个信靠他的人成为使别人真正有快乐欢呼的人吗
？That He is leading His people to be, conduits of blessing to all other people.
Are you joyful? Make some noisy.
你快乐的吗？
Amen.
让我们再来神面前欢呼。
因为当你最深的快乐是盼望你和你周围的人透过福音拯救，你就会产生中一种上帝恩典和公义掌权的境界。
That when you yourself as bowed before the grace of God, and you see that His will is for all people to be led in righteousness.
你愿意流泪去撒种？
Are you willing to?
因为将来必要欢呼收割。
Because the Bible has promises that those who sow in tears shall indeed reap with joy.
你意识到这是本来就是上帝要赐福我们的本意吗？
Is that indeed you see that as the plan that God has for your life?
这是你感恩节的祈求吗？
Is that your prayer for this Thanksgiving?
如果是，我们一同唱这首诗歌。
If it is, then let us respond to God in this prayer.
翻到刚刚诗篇，我们一同来唱。如果刚刚弹琴的人跟我们一块来弹一下，好不好？还在这儿吗
？The pianist to come forward and play this
for us. 我们这只唱中文，我们一同起立，来用敬拜的心。
Psalm 67.
Yeah, you lead us so well, so we want to sing this one in response. 我们用这样的方式来回应。
Let us stand together and sing.